Hi, it's the Broker That Gratitude Guy. Christmas returns. Today is the day after Christmas, and this is typically the day that everybody returns the gifts that they got, makes exchanges, and gets things that they really wanted instead of the gift that they were given. In fact, in driving by a couple of the malls today, they were packed as people were going in. And then, of course, everything that was on Christmas before was on sale for half price as we get through the Christmas season. What a great opportunity to stop and think about everything in your life you want to return or exchange to maybe another place. Think about that sweater that was given to you, and I'll exchange it and I'll get something else. Well, use this opportunity to stop and think about maybe some of the attitudes and thoughts you have about gratitude that you want to exchange. Take them from maybe not thinking as much about what you don't have as much as what you do have. It's the perfect opportunity to sort of reframe and refocus, which is something I talk about a lot, and how your mind thinks about your gratitude. Great opportunity as the new year is about a week away. Start thinking about those resolutions, but more importantly, the consistent daily behavior of changing something in your life. Somebody once said, if you want to change your life, change your life. What a great thought. So use this opportunity and think about those people exchanging those sweaters, exchanging those gifts they didn't want, and maybe exchange out an attitude that you have to one from not having as much to focus on everything that you do have. It makes such a big difference in your life. You'll get through the toughest things, the stress, the overall things in life that really take a lot out of us. When you focus on gratitude, it makes them so much easier to handle. It works, trust me. Use the new year to start and think about that gratitude in your life, and that gratitude journal makes a big, big difference. That's the message for today. Have a grateful day. We'll see you tomorrow.